Now, News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Russ Murley.
Good evening. Thanks for tuning in to News 8 Now on this Sunday evening, where we've got a crystal clear overnight on the go here, but those temperatures will be sliding off steadily into the 20s. Low to mid-20s in most of the greater Portland area. Get a little further inland, we will be looking at some teens, especially in those interior valleys. 25 Sebago Lake, but 21 in Fryeburg. Booth Bay, 26 for a low tonight. 26 up at the Capitol. 25 in Bethel, not too bad, but 19 degrees in Rangeley. It's going to be clear and chilly. Sunshine for tomorrow. Temperatures lower 40s for the most part. Might see a few mid-40s over York County. That's about it. The mountains will hold in the 30s again tomorrow. Only 35 in Rangeley. 35 in Bethel. Forecast for tonight, crystal clear and cold, low 20s, teens in the mountains. Light westerly winds diminish to nearly calm. Tomorrow, sunny skies, seasonable, upper 30s to low 40s, light west to southwesterly breeze. Clouds will start to thicken up on Tuesday as we look at our 7-day. We've got some rain and some wind in here for Wednesday. Clearing skies expected Thursday.